Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BioView Gaming, and today we're back in Megaquarium, and yeah, we're still working on oddballs and this cold water mix. So we have our little blonde skate out over here. We're gonna be getting our wolf fish soon, and I'm quite curious to see if that is actually an oddball, because we're still missing one to be able to complete that oddball quest. Oh, nice, we got a new tank, awesome. A large tunnel tank. Oh yes. What do we want actually? Oh, this can actually have four tanks connected. That's pretty cool. I don't think it's something I really need at the moment though, but okay, let's go for it. And then we should be getting this wolf fish. There we go, nice. Okay, so what would be the next thing we need? We need something that fits with the blonde skate, so something that is a cold water fish, right? So for instance, the Atlantic cod could be a good one, I'm thinking. That would match in there, so let's do that, and let's take a look at this wolf fish. Where are you, wolf fish? Yes, it is indeed an oddball. Oh, I was right, yay, awesome. Okay, where were we? That was over here, right? So let's just check. No one's gonna eat anyone, right? Damaged crustacean. Why was it that I couldn't have you in with that? Oh, it's because they eat the same thing. Aha! But it should be able to do it long enough that this is gonna be sorted. So if we take a little wolf fish here, we're gonna need a cave. Well, we already have a cave in here, actually. So, whoop, come on, let's take a wolf fish and dump you in there. Gotta affect the water quality a little bit. Okay, so before we put anything, it's not what they're repairing actually. This is what they're repairing. Okay, well, let's make sure to sort this out. I think we just need another double filter. We could get the big one, but I think this should be more than enough. Okay, now why? Oh, this is in the way. Yep. Okay. Move you. Ah, there we go. Now you can repair things. That's awesome. Okay, so we have these two guys over here. And then if we go and get our little... Temporarily, if we get this little guy. Why are you not happy? You're hungry or something. Yeah, you're hungry. Okay, hopefully they'll sort that out. So if we take this little lump sucker here and dump it in here, that gave us this quest. The tank focusing on oddballs is complete and has made quite a splash with the guests. Nice. Okay, but our little friend here is not going to be happy because someone else wants to eat the same thing. So that's why we're going to take you and then we're going to pop you back over here. Because we got our quest and that was it. Might be another oddball that we might get later, but I don't know what it should be because I couldn't see anything in here last time that looked like it would fit the oddball criteria. Well, I don't know what the criteria is, but I didn't really see any that I thought might be an oddball, and that was also an a cold water fish. So our lump sucker's grown up. Kiki has leveled. Okay, let's feeding. Nice. But that they are more talented than that. So now this is sorted, and is there any reason why you guys are not gonna agree? Because I might just leave this. Well, it depends if I'm gonna want this wolf fish over in our little cold skate tank over here. But it would be nice to get some new ones instead of having to, like I said, I could to actually get this completed. I could go around in a different tanks and kind of steal whatever fish would match and that way complete it. But if we can get enough of them via this, I would kind of rather do that because we do want to get more fish in here because it's going to give us more prestige over time. So triple folder OJ, let's get a shark head shelf. There we go. What did we actually get? Have we gotten anything new? Down here maybe, popcorn cart. Oh, we got the deluxe toilet now. We have a copper band toy shelf. That might be a good idea. Oh, we got the Atlantic cod. So Let's see, they are warm. This is the cold water, but I'm not sure that counts as an animal for this, so let's skip it for now. And there's the ball. I think this one would work too for this. So let's get you. And let's just take a little look at this blonde skate here. So you're just gonna hurt crustaceans, so we don't want to put crustaceans in there. But apart from that, yeah, you eat sand eel. Okay, so our Atlantic cod. Yep, that's you. You actually don't do anything bad at all. You're cold water, so that's kind of perfect. Okay, we're gonna take one of those and put in here. So now we have 2 out of 6, because apparently it's also counts, itself counts. So we actually only need 5 other animals. Okay, but let's just work on this, and we might want to, since we do have the money for it, let's try and set this tank up a little bit. So got some asparagus weed. I don't think we have, we haven't put that anywhere. What else did we get? Did we get anything else new? Column. Yep. Okay, let's put a couple of these in here, maybe. Put a couple kind of around the, maybe just as a little decorative feature in the middle of it. Nowhere. I could put one. No, I don't know what's there. Okay, let's put one over there just to have a little bit. Nice. And what else are we gonna want in here? Maybe put some. Oh, nice! That was fast. Ball horse. Whoa, that went really, really fast. I think I'm gonna have to, though, do this with stealing fish from other containers, because I think the other ones are gonna be too small, maybe? Or don't we have any cold water? They're all warm water. These are warm water, warm water, warm water. We could try this, but you're a crustacean, so you would get hurt by these guys. Tassel Wobgon, you're warm water, warm water. This is a cold water, fish eating. May eat a damaged fish with size 2 or less, but there's no small fish, so it should be fine in here. I don't know. I'm gonna assume it counts as an animal. It says animals and not fish, so let's assume. We can always try it, because that's a warm water too, and it doesn't even need light or anything. So yeah, let's get this one. There we go, and common lobster has grown. Awesome. Let's see, where is this ball horse? Okay, so only crustaceans get hurt, so no smaller fish is a problem. That is a good thing. So let's put one of these in here. Nice. Still no like requirements for anything. Nope. Okay, well, we are kind of getting some stuff in here, so let's just open it up. There. One more, yes. Open this up so people can actually wander over here. If they can find their way over here, that's the question. Shellcat shelf. Nice. Okay, let's get the OJ squeezer. We need to make some money. So, if we extend this a little bit. There we go. Something like that. Then we could put a shellcat shelf in this corner. There we go, so they can buy that. And we need someone to be able to refill it. So let's pop one in here. And just to make things a little bit easy. Let's put a staff door. Oops, right there. And then I am thinking, let's do something like this. And then we're gonna put a little toilet in here. Nice, so that's sorted. Awesome. We're gonna get an OJ squeezer soon, but it might be a good idea to maybe get a little bin down in this area, and then maybe we can put some drinks or something over here. We do have one bench. Let's get another bench. Yes, I like benches. There we go. Nice. And let's just fill this up a little bit more with some stuff. So got a couple of columns in there. Do, 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 do. I do like these asparagus weeds. Okay, let's just make that a little bit of a thing for this tank that they have that. There we go, okay. And how many fish do we have in here now? We have 3 in total. And we might get the anemone, so we're gonna need something else that can go in here. I'm thinking maybe we can borrow the wolf fish. Let's see. You may damage crustaceans. It needs caves, but apart from that, it should be fine. The anemone might eat a size 2 fish, but that's all. But apart from that, none of the other fish in here are gonna eat anything that is smaller, because they all eat crustaceans. So we could actually borrow our little wolf fish and put it over here. But let's just wait till we get this. So that would be 4, hopefully, and then 5, and then maybe the turbot. Should actually move our little wolf fish, because you're only a size 7, so this guy might actually eat it. Fish with size 7 or less. Okay, you know what? We're gonna move you out now, and then you can go back when you are grown. Then you can go up over to the turbot, and once we have this completed. Because otherwise the turbot might actually eat it. Wow, I hadn't noticed that. So we're gonna need some caves in here. If we put like a pitted column somewhere. There we go, that should sort that out. Nice, now we're 4 out of 6. Awesome. I could temporarily put the turbot over there probably. Because I think all the other fish are big. And now if you're size 10, you're size 10. You're gonna be size 16. And you are a size 18. And you're actually growing, and you are fully grown, so size 7. So technically we could take the turbot over there to complete the quest. I might do that, just move them both over there, and then that is it, hopefully. If this counts, I'm assuming it counts. I guess animals just mean anything. I don't know, is an animal, is that like a, I guess it is an animal, categorized as an animal. Just had to think of it as an animal. Okay, well, what else do we have? I should actually change this again. So, bubble tip anemone. Have we talked about that? Emperor angelfish. Let's talk about that. And where's the other one? You are actually talking about something, but... Blue and yellow grouper. Let's do a toadstool leather call talk. Yep, and maybe we should set up. You are there. Do you actually have these on? I don't think it can reach over here. Turbot, clownfish, bubble tip, unicorn, leather chat. Nope, it doesn't look like it. So we could actually set up another one over here. I have someone talking about these. No, let's just leave it. Okay, how are we doing? We're actually getting pretty close. We need to get to 3200. How are we? We need to earn 4000. So we need to reach rank 10, but then we actually need to get another 800 prestige points. And our daily revenue is continuously going up, so that's a good thing. What would we get with this? We're actually gonna get Aztec blocks, gaping cavern, stags, horn crawl. Oh, okay, we're getting some other fish. Massage chair, nice. But some of these might be able to go in here so we can fill up this a little bit more with new fish. What's the problem? Someone near up? Oh, they can't repair this. That is not good. That is not good. Let's just do that, then they can actually repair it. Nice. And let's take a little quick look. Any warnings? No, doesn't look like it. Okay. This should get fixed as soon as they repair it. Okay, should we hire some more people? Oh, actually, let's... Olive has leveled up. Okay, let's sort you out. Xavier, let's make you better at speaking. That's a good thing. Okay, so let's see. What do we have? Feeding and cleaning, feeding, fixing and gift shop. Ah, another feeder. That would probably be a good idea. So let's get you, because it is getting bigger and bigger, this place. And you have feeding and cleaning. Let's just let you have both. That is fine. Okay. Continuously getting some more people. We are having a lot of money coming in. So that is definitely not really an issue in this one. Do we want more shark hats somewhere? Can I fit in shark hats somewhere? That's the question. Without blocking something. Pick next. Okay. Okay, so that was the last one that would fit with our blonde skate tank over here. So we could start looking into something else. Maybe we should make a crustacean tank. Somewhere. I have you. You're a crustacean. You are a crustacean, but you're cold water. You're warm water. That's typical. Let's see. What else do we have? We could do like a lionfish thing. You're warm water too. And I think one of them actually hurt small crustaceans. Oh no, that was the lobster that does that. Actually hurt smaller crustaceans, so we can't put them in with him. But we could go for you, red leg hermit crab. Yeah, let's do that. Let's work on some crustaceans, and then we can make an enclosure for that. Okay, let's see if this anemone is gonna work. So you're probably... Ooh, nice, we got it. Yay! Awesome! Okay, so now there's all kinds of new stuff. Sty Smooth Hound, for instance. Ooh, self-serve Froyo. Okay. T-shirt shelf. Nice. Okay, well, let's try this again. Let's see. Fish eating anemone. We're gonna try and put one of these in here. Hopefully that's gonna be fine. And let's check over here. Yeah, 5 out of 6. Well, instead of stealing this, we can do it to complete the quest, but I do want to see if there's something new here that we could actually put in there, so we don't have to move things around so much. OJ Squeezer. Let's get the large tunnel tank, and then I want to see... blue... Well, there's a Sty Smooth Hound. Is this a... No, that's a square tank, but it is round in one end, so... If it works like it did with another shark, then it still works. Even though it has square ends down here, which doesn't really make sense. But it still counts as a round tank, apparently. At least it did previously. So we could maybe put this guy in there. Yeah, damaged crustaceans. Needs 54. It will require a tank of at least 174. Well, this is 245. I think we're gonna go for this next and pop it in there. And, yeah. I think that's the idea. And then we have all kinds of other stuff. Look at this plate call. So cool! Uh-huh. Okay, well. Actually, I wanted to check something because... Oh, it's repairs. Yep. What do you guys actually eat? Because I haven't really focused on that. We have the sand eel. Yep. Then we have... You need herring. Let's make sure we have all this. So, let's see. Herring dispenser. Let's put that there. Then you eat sand eel too. Well, we have that already, so that should hopefully be fine since we only have one of each fish in here. We're gonna need some cockles, so let's get some cockles in here. There we go. We do have the money for it. The wolf fish. Was kind of planning on moving you back over here once it's done and it's grown up. Oh, nice. Okay, let's go for the Sty Smooth Hound. But let's put some crab. There we go. Let's put you there. And you still have another day before you grow up, but I don't want to move you anyway until this is completed. Which of course I probably could just do. Did we just get it completed? Let's do that. If I take you and pop you in here. Aha. Sufficient. Ah, okay, then that's the problem. Okay, let's just sort that out. Let's pause in the meantime because I don't want it to stay in there. We are gonna put some more stuff in here, but I don't think we're gonna need that much. So let's just go for a small one. There we go, that's all sorted. Yay! Awesome. So let's just take you and move you back over here. And then we're gonna put the Sty Smooth Hound in here later when we get it. Nice! Okay, that is one way of doing it. leopard shark has grown, emperor angelfish, green moray. Okay, let's take a little peek at our little tanks and check that there's no bad warnings. No, it looks like everything is fine. Everyone is getting their food. Everything is in order. Awesome. Okay, well, we got some new stuff. We got an OJ squeezer. So let's pop one of these over here. And maybe pop one down in its corner. Yep, nice. Maybe someone would like some up here. And which way is this facing, actually? Let's see. It's facing that way. Okay. Well, maybe they would like some juice to go with that popcorn. So let's put you there. And oh, no room to put anything there. Nope, we're filling everything up. And I don't really have room for another hat. Filling some more hats. We can't expand out in that direction, which is a little frustrating. Okay, well, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Let's bring the price up just a tiny bit. Actually, I wanted to do it on this. There we go. Nice. And what now? Bullfish has grown. Awesome, you're grown up. And you can be leveled. And that means that our bullfish, since that was the original plan, let's put you back over here. So now that should not be a problem anymore. Oh, not the tank. This is the tank. But yes, fish was size 7, but now our wolfish is size 16. Nice, so you should be fine in that tank. Yay. Ah, awesome. And yep, we're gonna get this in a minute. Emma has leveled up. Yep, let's make her better at talking. Nice, nice, starry smooth hound. So, well, technically we could probably put some more in there, but we don't really have any other cold water fish of rank 10. Wow, look at this fried egg jelly. Interesting. Needs a chrysal tank. Well, I don't have a chrysal tank yet. Cannot be housed with any none other inverts. Late coral. Oh, this is a stony coral. That's the first stony corals I've seen, actually, because I've seen that a lot of fish would damage these, but I haven't actually seen them. No. Okay, well, let's continue with what I was actually working on. What was it I said? Crustaceans, right? You are a crustacean. So that would actually also damage crustaceans. What size is this one that we just got? That's you, crustaceans. It's kind of interesting. See, warning, may eat a damaged crustacean with size 2 or less. So it's very competitive with smaller ones. And you won't damage anyone, but you're only size 4. What are you going to grow up to? So if you're going to grow up to size 9, then you might actually damage a size 4. Because this guy is not going to grow. So might not actually want to put him in with that. So do we have any other crustaceans? Yes, we have this little one here. Let's see. Okay, well, these two should be able to go together. So let's try that. So we're gonna make a little tiny tank for these guys. Somewhere. Ooh, that was fast. Because it's so low level. Okay, so tiny tank for that. Then we have these guys. We need a warm water tank. Ooh, we could do like a scorpion fish tank. Actually, we have a lot of scorpion fish. This one is kind of just like the dwarf one, so it can't be housed with someone who's not a lionfish and a scorpion fish. Nice. Yeah, let's go for the scorpion fish. So, that was that. Then, I just wanted a small tank for our little... we could do just a little, kind of a little corner tank or something over here. Don't really need a lot of space for them, do we? So if we just do this and let's say something like that and just kind of hidden away a little bit. I know. There we go. And then we could kind of just move it out like this. Just a little corner area over here. So let's... Oh, no. let's let's kind of open you up some more. And then want to be able to feed them and stuff, so make a little way here where we can go behind and open it up like that. Okay, that's what we're gonna be doing. So we're gonna have a corner tank from here. Don't really need to be any bigger than that, does it? No. Okay. And then we're gonna open this up so that we can actually get over there. And then we're gonna do something like that and also put a little door here. Nice. Okay, so now they can get to feed them. Of course, we also need to make sure that everything is as it should be. But let's just go here and take our little crustaceans. Where are you? That was the blue knuckle hermit crab. Want you in there. And the red leg hermit crab. Let's put you in there. So let's go do this. So we just need 23 for heating. We need a couple of rugs. Oh, look at this one. Gaping cavern. How big is this? Wow. Okay, that definitely doesn't... It looked like it would be big. It's like 20 plus for cave. Wow. Okay. Small rocks. Well, we could just do like something like that. Give them a little bit. Nice. And... they need to be able to feed it, but I also just need... Why is water quality fine? They don't need anything with water quality. Is that the case? Armored, station, scavenger. Does not contribute to bioload of tank. Automatically fed when any other animal in the tank is fed. Okay, that's one issue. We're gonna have to put something in there for them to be fed. Because neither of these need food, so... we have to look into that. I have to find something that doesn't hurt these guys. And of course everything else is somewhere in a tank. Okay, but that's something we're gonna have to look into in a minute. Well, actually we need to do it now. Because I don't... this is not what I want in there. It's a scorpion fish and it can't go with them, so... okay. Let's see. Maybe the little coral beauty would be fine. Wim cannot be housed with a bully. Dislikes conspecifics. Yep. It's a plant lover. We can put some plants in there. It may eat a damaged stony corals. But apart from that, it should be fine. Let's pop you over here then. Just to move things around a little bit. Okay, so we need to get some plants in here. We do have a lot of asparagus weed next to, so let's not go for that. Maybe some eelgrass would be nice. Yes, awesome. And let's put a couple of conks in here. Nice. And yep, did we get anything else new? But these Aztec blocks, how big are they? Kind of fairly big, but let's pop them there. Nice new decoration. Okay, so that's it. That means that you are gonna need a green pellet, but because that's being fed, then these two will get food too. All these little details to keep track of. Wow. Okay, let's open you up a little bit more. Let's put the green pellets kind of over here so that when they come in here, they can just pick it up and go and feed them. There we go. And then, of course, we have to make sure that everything is safe. So, let's see, temperature. See, bio load, it doesn't actually give much. So, I'm thinking maybe a power combi could be more than enough for this. Yep, there we go, 78. Nice. Okay, that is sorted. It's just a little area here in the back. Nice. Okay, if guests are actually gonna make their way down here. Unfortunately, we can't build this way around. Because I was thinking that could be a thing to do. Well, I could kind of do a little thing here, so this was kind of a wall or something, and then we could let them walk around here. So we could build some more enclosures down here. So if we kind of bend it out a little bit like that to have like a hallway. And then we could do something here. And of course there. See, so we have like a little thing going on. Then I'm thinking we are gonna pick you out. And let's do something like that. So we're gonna take this. Oof. There we go. Okay, so we have that hidden away a little bit. Nice. We have this over here. And something like that. Then we could do this. And let's get chocolate vending machine. Let's put you in there. Let's put the fishy drinks in there. Nice. Yep. And then we're gonna kind of expand this out a bit. And we have like a little corner thing going on over here. Do something like this.